Our role is to ensure the inclusion of minority and women-owned companies. Our board had a policy, and they wanted to ensure that all minorities and women were given the opportunity to compete for business opportunities, and that's why we're here, to serve the community and to serve Dallas ISD.
Well, because knowledge is power. So in order for you to engage the community, you must empower them. And so this is an avenue by which empowerment happens.
So as a new business owner, this kind of opportunity and this kind of event is really great because, number one, it kind of helps pair you with other people that are experienced and that are already involved with doing work with the DISD.
We've met a lot of really good subcontractors that we use on our bids at these events.
DISD is embarking on an historic bond program. Therefore, it's incumbent upon us, not only as small businesses, medium-sized businesses, or even larger businesses in the market, to take advantage of not only the work that's on the horizon, but also building relationships with each other.
Join us for our next In the Mix event, Tuesday, October 8th, from 3:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. at the Attorney W. Leonard Governance and Training Center in Dallas.